around.
Look at that thing, man.
See, this is what impresses me. This is like the damage of a big ass magnum in a little 68 grain 9mm. You know what I mean? That's devastating. That's all about speed and bullet dynamics. Crazy.
That is 115 grainer, so it's a little bit heavier than the other one.
Oh, holy shit, I was not expecting that.
No?
No. Should've blew it up.